Alright, back again for the last video, possibly. yes, so I'm gonna continue on in the Iron League, like the final league in the game. I did some matches between the videos, whatever. So I'm gonna continue on. Whoa, excuse me. But I'm just gonna quickly explain this one more time. So I am currently in rank 49. I have to get to the top 8 in order to unlock this. And then once I beat that, all 3 matches in a tournament, then I face the League Master. And this is just practice matches for Pokemon of this skill level. So let's go ahead. You do 5 back-to-back matches. And yeah, so you guys already know, for those of you that have watched my previous 2 videos, I've explained basically everything in this game, and now I'm gonna do some fighting. I'm not gonna do much more explaining, because you guys should already know what's going on. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy. You have 10 seconds to choose which support you want to use. I'm just going to go ahead and choose Espeon, because she charges fast and she heals you. Alright. So, the Pokemon I'm facing in this league are... they can be pretty fucking hard. So, I'm just going to fuck you. I'm going to concentrate a bit here. Yeah, sure. Oh, it's still hitting. Whoa, whoa. I fucking hate Gengar, man. Oh, I grab you first. Come on. Whatever. His grab recovers his health, bastard. How? Oh my gosh, I hit him. Oh wow, what a... Just block. Yes! What? Oh fuck, that's not good. Oh nice. Come on! They killed him! Oh shit! Nice. Whew. That was good. Fuck, man. Okay, you see how I keep saying nothing happened? It's because I'm using the cheer skill from my that girl that gives me advice, where there's a chance of me getting no bonuses whatsoever, or a random bonus like a synergy boost, or maxing out one of my supports, or something random like that, you know? Pretty cool. I'm a risk taker. I like taking chances. Okay. Fuck. Nope. What? How? Oh my gosh. You're a little bitch, Gengar. Oh shit. Oh, I hate that. I keep forgetting that Gengar's burst attack can hit you if you're blocking. Look at that shit, man. So bullshit. Alright. So it is, there you go, synergy gains boost by 10%. So this is by default best out of 3 rounds. I mean best out of 2 rounds. So it's 3 rounds in total. Or what the hell am I saying? Yeah, best out of 3 rounds there. So it's a final round right now. Oh, combo time. Oh, he dropped it. I dropped it. Oh, wow. You didn't block anyways. Really? That's stupid. Okay. Oh, fucker. Dead. Oh, wow. Be cautious. Oh, you. Oh, no! Oh my gosh. And that's Gengar. I should have given you. I still got 5 stars. Whatever.
So, how about it? How are you feeling after that battle? You earned a new title.
Alright, now Lucario. Oh, there's 2 Lucarios in this playthrough. That's okay. I'm fine with that.
Time to pick a support set.
Yeah, I'll just stick with Espeon. What? Is a comment as you called? Oh, easy there, buddy. Oh, fuck. I just dodged my grab, too. See? Just like I showed in a previous video, in a tutorial where you can do anti-airs, Lucario just anti-aired me. Right? So really, oh, fuck. Man, is he just gonna block? Okay, fine. I'm gonna block the entire time, then I'll grab. See, and phase shift. Oh, grab that bar, I mean that orb. Oh, get the fuck out of here with that shit. Oh my, okay, buddy. Oh, you fucker. I bet you guys can't tell what's happening right now, but he's playing like a little bitch. Oh my god. Oh, I have more health! My burst attack gave me more health than I won. Oh man. Oh, fuck. My gosh. Decent damage for that combo.
Fuck, I dropped it.
I was, I could have comboed this ass right there. Oh, how did I miss? He's dead.
No, I dropped it. No, I dropped the combo. What the fuck? I dropped the combo.
Of course. Yep.
Oh, I have more health?
Yes. I'm sorry, I had to win with timeouts in that match, but come on, you saw how bullshit he was playing, right?
So, how about it?
Level it up, nice.
Pick where you want to assign your...
Do this. Oh yeah, so for the areas where you could apply the points, there's just attack, defense, raising your synergy gauge, or you know, having a longer duration and raising the support, that will slowly shorten the charge time, and as well as increase the effects of the support Pokemon and stuff, so that's cool. Whatever. I don't need your cheers. I don't need your cheer skill. Fuck out of here. I can do this shit on my own. Here comes Pikachu. A good example of what it's like to face people that have that do projectiles all day long. I'll do some of that. If you guys ever played Tekken, come on, man. If you guys ever played Tekken, Kazuya Mishima and Hihachi Mishima's moves were to do like those like demon spin kicks, and then like the Electric Wind God Fist combo after that. Pikachu has those moves, so just like a nice tribute to the Tekken game, you know? Man, why am I getting fucked up by these guys? You saw his bolt grab. When you grab, your Pokemon lights up green, and you both turn green, but whatever, I guess he pressed it first. I love this grab, it's my favorite grab in the game. Boom, look at that. Nice. What a weird mood for Machamp to have. But I guess he needs something to get past all these projectile spammers, because he's actually the slowest Pokemon in the game. He can throw rocks, which is awesome. Nice counter. I don't really do as many burst attacks anymore, because like I mainly use Machamp's burst mode to enhance his special moves usually. Oh, fuck off. Are you kidding me? How did that... Oh, you Pikachu's... Don't be scared to attack people when they're in burst mode. Like, you can still hurt them and stuff. That's stupid. Just have to watch out for them doing the burst attack, that's all. See, that was the Heihachi combo I was talking about.
Yes! Caught him slipping!
Yeah, Machamp. Look at that shit, man. He fucked up. Pikachu fucked up in the end. Man, these guys are no joke. Holy shit. Alright, two more battles to go.
Time to pick a support set.
I'll use Togekiss this time. She increases your speed and heals you up a bit. We're both rank S. As you can see, I have a 93% win rate. Oh, both Rotom's gauge is at max? Fuck yeah. Look at that shit. And my burst meter's up by 40%? Come on. Oh man. Come on, Lucario, what's happening? Sorry, I was blocking like that because I was trying to charge up my move there. So I usually do that while I'm holding block. Because if you charge up, you see how Machamp is like glowing red? If you continue the hold button to where you press a charge, he can do scary attack, which is like that scary face looking thing I just did. He's dead. Oh, fucker. Come on, like that. Oh, nice, 40%. Want to head into the next battle with the same style? Look at that. Next time I'll show it to you guys. Damn it. Burst attack. Boom! You walk right into it. Look at that shit. 1,000 hits, watch. 1,000 hits. How crazy is that, right? Shit. Oh. Man. You little motherfucker. Now I get to walk faster, yay! Fuck this guy! Oh my gosh, buddy! Really? Here you go. Ooh, ah, I love that move. This is scary face. Watch this. That's scary face. See that? Oh fuck! I was living dangerously right there. No! Oh my god! You piece of shit! Fuck you! Here's the final round. At least my synergy gauge is up there. What? How did I not hit him? Oh, okay. Yep, he fucked up. How is he blocking that? Here you go. Come on, come on. Yes, it hit him. Because he was still in the air, so I knew I was going to hit him. And is he dead? Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Yeah. You know what? Seeing Red Machamp like that kind of reminds me of Darth Maul from Star Wars, man. Fucking... Oh, fuck, I don't even remember how the theme goes. Did
Making a support set is all right then. Go get him.
Look at that. I love that intro pose. He reminds me of like a wrestler, like WWF or something. Or sorry, WWE, I should say.
Go show them what you're made of. Round one.
Oh. Weavile is considered top tier in this game because he's like the fastest character and he can, I think he can frame trap you, and he's just a mess. Oh, he fucked up. Oh no! He dropped on my fucking combo, man! Come on! Nice, nice, nice. Look at that, look at that. All that's a combo. All of that is a combo. But the thing about him is that he has shitty health. So... okay. Bad mistake. That's it. Finished. Oh, they're both maxed out. Oh, what do I do? I'll use Umbreon. Fuck it. Bullshit. Come on, you were just blocking all. Oh my gosh, buddy, how many times are you gonna cancel my grab? Alright, that's it. I'm gonna finish him off with style. The grab. The famous grab. Oh! Oh! He's not letting me do it. I said I finished him off with that grab. Oh, here we go. That's stupid. Pokken, you know that's stupid. Thank you. Oh! Oh no! Come on, girl! He won't let me grab him! Yes! Here we go. What? Yes! Oh, damn! Look at that shit! Look at the impact of that move! Damn! Look at that shit! Right?
You're a master.
Damn!
Whew. Hey, keep up the good work!
I don't know about you guys, but that is some hype ass shit. So hopefully this video influenced you guys to get this game. It is a fun game. And speaking of the online, you know, the netcode, let's see what happens. I moved up to 36, right? So I gotta keep playing this until I get to the top 8 ranks, alright? So yeah, the netcode in the online mode is pretty good, to be honest. Like, there's barely any lag. I was having crystal clear connections facing people from Japan, Germany, Italy, and stuff like that. You know. So yeah. Wait, did I just say the access powers? No, never mind. Okay, anyways. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Shade Nocturne out.